Conor McGregor, how MMA star became a figurehead for the far right in Ireland. Ireland, we are at war, UFC star Conor McGregor declared to his millions of social media followers on November 22, 2023. It's not clear precisely what McGregor was referring to, but this post was viewed more than 19 million times on X, formerly known as Twitter. It was later followed by a series